trusts you even when you lied to him.
I wasn't lying. I never wanted you to replace Laura.
That's not what you said to Nicholas.
There is a great deal I've never said to Nicholas and never will.
And what about me? If Laura hadn't told me that the dress that I was wearing was hers, if I hadn't found the portrait where she had the ring on that you had put on my finger, would you have told me that those things were hers?
You could never understand why I needed you to wear those things. I wanted the image of that ring on your hand to replace the image of Stavros placing it on Laura's. I didn't want to think of her or be vulnerable to her. My mother sent that trunk to goad me, to throw Laura in my face, and to dare me to destroy our past together. My answer was to prove to her that those keepsakes had no power over me, to give them to someone who would cherish them.
And cherish you? Laura threw you away, Stefan. I didn't. I wanted to love you.
I know.
And you wanted me to be her?
No. Never. I could never recreate Laura. I couldn't want to. I wanted to be free of her, to have a life of my own with a woman who wanted me.
You make excuses. Even now, there's no need to lie to the dead, Stefan.
You shouldn't have died.
But now that I have, what will you do? She was here last night, smiling with her children. Two of her children in your house. What will you do, Stefan?